It was created for happiness. It was created for good energy and good vibrations. But more than anything, it was created so that the people had a voice. And that was the most important part of the revolution of reggae, in my personal opinion, was reggae gave the poor people, the unfortunate people, the people who were going through struggles, it gave those people a voice to speak out for the better. So that is the responsibility of being a reggae musician. Now give up.
Start to love for the children. Listen what me say. Come, let's rise up. Everybody keep your vibes up. Never forgetting where we come from.
First of all, I would like to say thank you very much for having me. My name is James McWhinney. Vibes Up Strong is my band.
So make it thanks and praises to the Almighty. We walk on this earth with a conscious vision. I'm in love with my brethren and my sister.
I got a really great chance to be able to experience Brazil in a totally different way.
People listen carefully, miss me. Now I give up and I fight for unity. Yes, man. Ah, shit. Come, let's rise up. Everybody keep your vibes up. Never forgetting where you come from. Hey, yeah. One world, one human race. Come, let's rise up. Everybody keep your pride up. Never forgetting where you come from. Hey. One world, one destiny. Come, let's rise up. Everybody keep your vibes on. Never forgetting where you come from. Oh, one world, one destiny. Come, let's rise up. Everybody keep your pride on. That is your music, it's a conscious. One world, one destiny.
Believe it or not, the first memory I have of reggae music for me, I must have been 8, and my father was playing Kaya on the stereo, and I remember thinking to myself, it was so different from anything I'd ever heard him play, because my father was into jazz and blues, and it struck me. It was so heavy. I just absorb the energy and the vibration, and it was unlike anything I'd ever heard. So I must say that it struck me in a way that no other music has affected.
All the money spent, they got us backed up against the wall. Their secret missions, their bad decisions, our choices based on religion. How can we make a change without a little more vision?
What can I do?
I believe that reggae has to have a skank. Chick, chick, chick. Pronto? Vai cavalo?